This is gonna be streaming, bro. I'm not gonna miss Smash Sunday. We're back. Welcome in. Made it. It's still Sunday, so we're playing Smash. Like I said, I love Smash Sunday. It's gotta be one of my favorite, bro. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. I made it. Smash Sunday, yeah, hell yeah, bro. Welcome in. You gonna be joining us, Zach? Zach Backpack? Is this the HG stream? No, HG has not. Hey, what's good? Welcome. Hope you guys like the drawing today. As requested by Belzu, we got Villager. He's me. I got the braids on it. We got KK sitting on the log in Smashville. And we got Kirby over here jumping. Missed yesterday's daytime stream. I know, I just wanted to stream, and I was doing Pokemon Go anyway, so I was like, might as well stream. We out here fighting. Here, I'm kind of proud of my draw today, so I'm gonna bring it up so we can see it a little better. Anyways, how you guys' days going? Cool Sheep, Zach, how you guys been? Good. Playing WWE right now. Hey, I heard you went to an event live. How was that? How is WWE live? Sorry, I didn't mean to dox you like that, but... Dude, is it autoplay to the next song? That's kinda hard. Oh no, that's just the next one. There's hella variety in this. Anyways, we'll left for a little bit more people to jump in. Welcome to any new viewers. We're just gonna be playing Smash on a Sunday, so. Five viewers, shout out my five viewers. I'm the thickest of the five. I don't know, bro. I'm watching and I don't know if you know, but just kidding, I'm not turning around. I've been going to the gym, bro. I've been doing them squats. I've been doing them squats, bro. I think I might have you beat with a shoot. You wanna have a thick off? What is that? Mobat actually me? Is that Hitler? Bro, what? You've been wanting to have a thick off? I bet. All I'm saying, if you can see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back, you know? That's Iron Man? That is not Iron Man. That looks like a dictator, bro. That looks like it got snipped out of like a 19... No, like an 1800 dictator, bro. I can see that dude sitting in a... RDJ. Robert Downtown Jr. I didn't expect that. Oh, yeah. I see it. Why is it in black and white, though? Also, my thing isn't exactly what I see on stream, so... I think it... Oh, no, it looks fine. I think I have to stand up a little bit. Now to sit up straight. Check posture. Posture check. Alright, bet. Iron Man. Man, didn't he fall off? Didn't he like die? Didn't he say love you 3000 and then dip? Oh wait, I'm not fine with that. Didn't he sing that one song? Didn't he sing that one song and then just vanish to thinner? What's the song right now? Koyoran K Kids! !! By The Oral Cigarettes. Dude, if they're The Oral Cigarettes, I hate to see what the... I can't say that shit, bro. Dude, it's good. What is it from, bro? It is from... I wanna say it's for... You done watching Dune Part 2 yet? No, I haven't. It's either from Jujutsu... Oh, it's Noragami. My bad. It's from Noragami. Alright, let's stand up straight. This team... I ain't getting any younger, so posture. Go watch the new Ninja Turtle movie at the theaters. I heard it's killer. That's foul, bro. You can't. I did want to go to Dune Part 2 just for the popcorn bucket. That's it. They told me the same. Hey, Zach Backpack, can I tell the story even though it's not my story to tell? Can I tell the story of why that's foul? As lazy. Lazy sleeping, bro. He's traumatized. Oh, tell it. I bet. Let me turn down the music a little bit. Alright, so on the new Ninja Turtles, I wasn't there. But I had a couple of friends that went to go watch it because they were bored on a Saturday. I think I was busy or sick. I think I was sick. I think it was when I was going through some sickness. But it's not funny. It's just the situation is uncomfortable per se. So they're watching the new Ninja Turtles, the animated one. They all sit in the back. And or not all the way in the back. They sit like in the back rows. And they're starting it. So they're starting the movie. And you know, they wrote through the previews. It starts going. And then there was some people, there was a family behind them. And the family behind them had the grandma with them. And I believe it was Zach, wasn't it? Not grandma? It was the wife? Oh, shit. Okay, it wasn't their grandma then. It was a wife. So it was like, imagine a family outing. And then, so the movie's just barely starting. Maybe like 10, 15 minutes in. Zach Backpack. There were like 5 kids. Holy shit, bro. So there was 5 kids. Imagine husband, wife, 5 kids. And the movie starts. And then all you hear, Zach Backpack, he notices that there's some weird sounds. It was either lazy or, bro, this is like my family. It was either lazy or Zach's Backpack was like, bro, what is that sound? And it sounded like, it was, you know, like when people are eating in the back of the movie theater and it's like really, lazy noticed it. I was too zooted. So there's like some, it sounds like someone's like eating in the back and you know, it's just like being obnoxious at the movie theater. But then after like maybe 2 or 3 minutes of this going on, you hear, wait, does the alarm go off or did you guys just, no, did you guys just noticed and were like, I see, oh, you see some kid running out of the theater? Was that one of the family members? Oh, shit. So, one of the family kids, right? Oh, okay. So, one of the family kids runs out, and I guess it was an emergency. A cut? So, they run out, they grab the staff, the lights come on, and apparently, oh, he had the undercut, and apparently, and this is sad, like, alright, see you, man, and, like, this is sad, but, the wife was on a pacemaker, and the pacemaker had gone off, and so, unfortunately, but the thing is, I don't know how they didn't notice. Some of this feels like irresponsible on the family's part. And it took too long and the family didn't know how to react and it was still, so I was still mad confused. Yeah, like if you live with someone that has like a medical condition and they, because of the worker, yeah, you have someone, you kind of know when it's failing, you know. So it's like, even if it's like yeah, so unfortunately, like I said, the circumstances, the movie stopped, nobody got to see the movie. But it was kind of suspicious, like, in my friggin', like, what is it called? True crime brain? Because I've been listening to a lot of true crime pod and vids and stuff. I feel like this had to be somewhat, like, it was either really irresponsible by the family or it was intentional, which I want to say it's the prior, because if it was the latter, then that's... And also, man, why would you do it to the new Ninja Turtles movie, bro? Nobody wants to see be that the last thing they see before they go. Like, come on. Like, all you hear is Donatello saying, give me that chopped cheese with... Or singing... Or him, like... Or Raphael singing BTS. Bro. Ain't nobody wanna... That's not the way to go. That's foul. I'm just saying, bro. Like, that's messed up, bro. Rest in peace, for real, though. But that's that. The wraparound is the movie was, yeah, the comment that he made earlier. Zach Backbait, did you finish watching the movie, like, at another time? Oh, also, I guess this, my friend group was, like, the only people phased, because apparently they were giving out tickets to, or reimbursements on the tickets, like, oh, sorry, we can't show this showing, but you can get this ticket, and it lets you into any free movie you want, with, like, hot popcorn and everything. And people were walking out and straight up just going and cashing that out and going to another movie. And I'm like, bro, you just witnessed someone. I can't say that because demonetization, but you know. You just witnessed someone. Like, bro, go home, compose yourself. Which is what my friends did. Like, that's scarring. I don't know how you can go fucking, you just exit a theater, you saw someone, you know. And then you go into the Barbie movie. You go into the Barbie movie and you hear, I'm just Ken. Or you see Barbie fucking saying, hi, Ken. Like, fuck. Or you even go to, like, Oppenheimer and you see, like, people blowing shit up. Like, bro, you just saw some person. Yeah, they did not give a fuck, bro. That is humanity, really. Because it wasn't even the movie they wanted to see. There was no more showings for that movie. Yeah, because paramedics came in to see, to like, see if there was anything they could do. There had been emergency calls. And like, they don't explicitly say it, because I don't know if like, that would be kind of weird if the movie theater's like, yeah, someone just passed away. But like, I'm pretty sure the word got out, because there was people like talking amongst themselves. So I don't know about you, so if my movie stops and they're like, refund here, have a good one, I'll be like, whoa, bro, what the fuck happened? I'm just a curious person, so. Anyways, rest in peace, bro. They'll never know the ending of the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. They never know if they took down Shredder. But Zach, you finished watching it, right? What was the verdict? Was it worth? You said it was... Okay, I mean, referring to your act. Zach Backpack, I better see a review of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle on your letterbox. Tonight, bro. That's your assignment for tonight, bro. Anyways, today was a long weekend. Let's make it a little longer. Let's get into it. How about that, guys? Y'all ready for some Smash? Sorry, that's kind of a downer story. Should I bring up the mood? I played Pokemon Go. You guys saw my stream. I caught. So you have to choose a team. Either have to choose Diamond or Pearl, like the actual games. And you get not guaranteed, but higher chance of getting the legendary with a move that is special to it. And I had been doing, I chose Pearl, so I got Palkia. Palkia's ability is to like increase the range, which is pretty cool, especially for this game, because the range sucks in this game. Like, you'd literally be standing next to a stop and it says you're like not on in range, you know. So I've been hunting for both the legendaries, and I kept getting legendaries of the other kind, which was Dialga, and the Dialga legendaries didn't have the other move, because it's kind of rare if you don't choose it as your Pokemon. And then, I kid you not, like 20 minutes before the whole event ends, I go to one last raid, and when I catch it, it also has a special move. So no need to trade, no need to interact with anyone. I'm chilling, bro. I caught them both on my own, so I was kind of happy for that. I also had a shiny Piplup run away on me, because I was being dumb and I was doing a little photo shoot with it, because it was cute. It's a fucking shiny Piplup. I love Piplup. Look at that. And then there was new Pokemon spawns every hour, and while I was taking pics of it, it went from 259 to 3. And that motherfucker ran away. Look. Here, let me. Do I have my phone? That motherfucker ran away on me, bro. I caught pictures of him. Let me see if I can pull these up. Look at that dude. He doesn't look very shiny, but this was a culprit, bro. Like, he was taunting me, bro. Let's see. He's a shiny. Trust me, it's a shiny. And then I caught. And then it turned and it didn't let me catch it, bro. So I'm kind of mad about that one. I have other shiny Piplups, but it's not the same. It's the one that got away. Alright, should we start it? Should we start it, chat? Y'all ready for Smash Sunday? Let's get into it. I don't know what this word say, bro. A bloody stream by Coda. I'm just helping the demonetization bot, bro. You guys can hear game audio, right? Can you guys not hear game audio? Oh, what the fuck? Why does it not?
I can hear it.
I don't know why it did. Thank you. Is it because sometimes it echoes? Hey, no, sorry, you want to get some rounds in before I start? Are you on something?
No, I'll fight you.
You on something? You on that bull? Oh, fuck. Huh? Give me a sec, guys. I accidentally unplugged my... Dude, what is up with my... with my chords, bro. Dude, my PC been having issues with the chords. Let me just connect my adapter, bro. I took it out because it was tweaking last time. I'll make the room. Alright, we're back. Brian. Create arena. There's no password, I'm gonna just put it to friends though.
Okay.
Step into the ring!
Me and my own on my favorite game, dude. Oh, I gotta fight you with Villager.
Choose your fighter.
My villager will go crazy if I can find him. Where the fuck is villager? Am I blind? I think I'm actually. Oh, there we go.
Villager.
I love that one. Oh, I know what happened. I forgot to put on sound. That's fine though. Alright, I gotta change the stage too. So it makes sense. Smash it.
Ready?
Oh, not this guy. Not this fucking guy, bro.
Wrong with him?
He just hits like a truck.
Three, two, one, go!
You good?
Yeah.
I did a turnaround grab, dude.
Oh, what?
Oh, how did that not pop?
Dude, if that popped, it would have been over.
Yeah.
your bitch!
Take those, bro.
Nowhere I'm losing to a damn turnip, bro.
What? I paid that, bro. Alright, run it. Best out of three. Best out of three, bro. Best out of three.
Your skills are
best out of three. Bro. That second stock. Dude, if I hadn't gotten that sex stuff, it would not even be close.
Yeah.
Ready? I'm crying, bro.
Dude, if you just get a good ledge card, it's over for me.
Basically. But that's with any character. What do you mean? This isn't fair. Home court is damage, bro.
Yeah.
Just died already, bro. I was just spamming that though.
Wait.
How did my sleep shot not come out, bro?
Skills were remarkable.
Fuck villager, bro. Alright, I got you. GG, you win that one. Let me switch to my next character.
Choose your fighter, Kirby!
Let me counterpick.
You're counterpicking shit, bro. This, there's no way to counterpick this.
Ready?
I'm not fucking just gonna be close. Can't pop me.
3, 2, 1, go!
I hit that! Oh my gosh.
Oh. What?
I thought it reversed you. I thought I could push out your hurt box. Oh, I thought I could take you down. Huh? No.
I thought that was the first the other day.
Nah, bro, that's a homie stock if I ever seen one. Alright, missed 2 out of 3 on that. I don't know what happened.
You're
trolling, bro.
I'm not trolling, bro. This is me at my max capacity.
Ready?
Might have switched over to random. At least on random, I can blame it on my character.
3, 2, 1,
you got your home stage.
This ain't me. Huh? I keep hitting that, bro.
No way I got you like that again, bro. That should have been so obvious.
It was obvious. And I hit the... See, that's what I wanted to do last time.
No!
Finally, some good fuck you, dude. I think you can counter us.
See that fuck of him.
It was if I'm dying, you're coming with me. How does that kill? That was such a bad. That was such a bad idea.
Wait, chill. Chill. That was not a kill, bro. Wait, chill. Somehow it's an even game?
Never meant to need to do a down smasher. Just want to do a down throw. Oh, what? Let's just slow on that. Oh my god, you can just... I was too slow on my reflex on that one.
You'll never defeat me.
Best 2 out of 3. I must say. Last game. I mean, you already won because you won the two matches, bro.
Best. Fine. Best out of 5.
All right,
out of 2 out of 3.
You can't counterpick me now, bitch.
Yeah, I can. My random counterpick.
That's not a random.
Yeah.
Also, this anime was so. I thought it was bad. Such a good intro.
Wait.
Fire,
what anime?
Fire Force.
I haven't watched it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, Wonder Wing.
Yeah.
wrestling shit.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to up B, bro. Why would I jump into that? Why would I jump into that? That's stupid, bro. Oh my, I hate this goddamn game, bro.
The last few Wonder Weeks were so predictable, bro. I really thought you had me there.
Ready? Please don't bring it back. This is the. Oh my god.
Easy peasy, bro.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. What? What? What the fuck was that?
I down tilted you.
There's no way that down tilt goes through a fucking stage, bro. That's stupid.
Oh my god, that was so funny.
That was dumb, that's what that was.
Because it's a sphere.
GG's, GG's.
GG's.
Alright, I'm gonna switch it over to open lobby, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you for playing. God damn it. Alright, okay one. I'm gonna join this one too if you want.
No, I'm good. I'm gonna head to bed soon.
Alright, have a good night, bro.
I said soon, bitch.
Oh, my bad. Damn. Traffic.
Step into the ring.
Lucky for me, not every viewer is as good as you, so let's see what they got.
Yeah, they're better, bro.
Actually, I'm gonna switch something real quick. I need to do some, but not all. What is that melody, bro?
Step into the ring!
Anyways, let me put that in.
Shijima no nakara.
welcome in all.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my god, I thought I could get another scene.
Game.
Damn, LeBron is ass, bro.
悪く思うな。
Dark Samus.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, I'm out of here. Good night, bro.
Such a bad DI on my
head. Did you? Whoa!
Let's go, Pokemon trainer. Good shit.
Ivysaur! 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I faced it the wrong way. What the fuck? I don't know why that buffer's so late. See y'all. Thanks for the games. What can we do in the meantime? Oh, there we go. Mines. We had all, we had mines. Welcome to the stream, mines. Ooh, what a matchup.
Three,
oh
two,
my god.
One.
I hate this.
Go!
I need to go with music in the back. Hopefully it's a legal stage. Alright, let's get into it, bro. I'm gonna start the commentary. We got Link versus Ness. Hopefully it's a legal stage or else. Three, yes, let's go. It's a fucking legal stage. As legal as legal can get. Just exchanging parts. I really don't need copies. Trying to take Link off the top. I wonder if there's Link out the box. Back to them. Good air dodge back to the stage, and the back is gonna take out that stock. Alright, we got Link trying to go out after this. Ness knowing the recovery is bad, but they are able to make it back to the stage. Which are coming out, blowing up his bomb just to reset it. Wants to set up some bombs. Starting some early combo Ness. Early percentage Ness combos. Kind of a tongue twister. they might be stuck. Ah, oh, the boomerang doesn't come out fast enough. Ness throwing the bomb off stage. Full reset, but not really having. Oh! With the landing down here. I thought that was enough to do it. Good one. Saving the Link. They will make that on stage. I think that was too low. And the Ness taking out the second stock. Okay, he's gonna take Ness first stock. Not looking too good for the Link, but it's not impossible. Oh, the bomb combo is coming out. Didn't have time to roll it up. Parrying on multi-hit is never fun, dude. You gotta parry every single hit. Unfortunately, Link is not. Kind of going off right now. A couple ten combos in. Ooh, kind of risky. Oh, forward is gonna connect. One on one, one stop on one. Bomb combos miss, and that's gonna be it. Back air gonna take it out. Wins. Welcome in, new viewers. How's it going? How you guys' nights going? Or days, or evenings. I don't know where y'all at. Give Link plus low speed when I'm on your ass. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, I mean, Link's pretty alright on speed. I don't think he's the slowest, but yeah, I feel like he'd be more of a unit speed. Bowser.
Three,
Dude, I should have done the get up attack so many times. Kinda redirecting me the right way. So what happens when you chose him? She's an actual legal stage, bro. Nah, he slows down. Bro, Bowser was slower and I was still able to take out the... Ready? Oh, now you're going hella fast. Yeah, bro, you should be disappointed in yourself. I beat you at random. Come on, bro. I don't even play Bowser.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, how did that? How did you go behind me, bro?
Oh, that's right.
God, that's, oh, that's not dead. I knew the nest was gonna be gone. Couldn't take this shit talk, bro. This shit I couldn't take you. Loki Bastard is fast. Alright, you're good to switch. You're right. I think out of all the heavies, Bowser's pretty fast. Link is slow, but just because I know what fast Link can do, and that's just like Young Link or Toon Link, you know? So just comparatively, I think he is. He's slow and his kill power isn't great compared to all the other sword fighters. Yeah, sword fighters usually hit hard. Yeah, I could see that. He can struggle to kill. Morton. I like bow drop, but I don't like this skin. I like the Morton skin. Come on! Oh, it is my perfect. I like 42. That's a pretty good number. A pretty good number. Thank you, bro. It took me forever to take your first stock when I was Link. I haven't played your Link. You were playing the NES. The NES left because they joined and then they put an illegal stage and they beat me in there. And then I beat them with the Bowser. And then they did How Disappointing, and I was like, that's why I said, yeah, you should be disappointed. No. I was not NES. I've always been random, bro. I was Lucas. I was Lucas in that other round. You were playing that. I haven't played your Link. I played your Pyramithra, and I played your Door Kevin Falcon. I haven't played your Link.
Ready?
Yeah, I mean that's the best way to do it, man. Link is fun.
3, 2, 1, go!
How long you been we're playing, but I was gonna say how long you been playing.
That was a homie stock, bro.
That was a ledge. That was a weird ledge thing, bro. I got you. I hate when I hit a reverse up B and it doesn't latch. I did that against who? I did that against someone earlier.
Thank you. Yeah, that's how you find your main, bro. Just playing whoever feels nice. I like playing random just because it's a new character every game. It forces me to get good with most characters. I'm down to keep going, Link, if you're down to keep going, Link. Dude, I'm touching my face so much. Oh, what a fitting... I like $600 on here. I play Arena, so I'm sitting here. Three, the oh, two, got you. One, go! I didn't know Tilt was so fast. GG, bro. 2-star. Nice. I thought it was going to hit me towards the wall, so I was ready to tech you. That's not canonically accurate, bro. How much do I play? Who do I main? I don't main anyone. I've played since the 64 version. But recently, I haven't been into it too much. Yeah, my range of characters is pretty good. I know some a little bit better than others, but I'd say I'm pretty proficient with all of them. Some of the DLC, so I stopped playing. This is the first version I played. Oh, nice. The DLC characters, they're good. They're really good, but I haven't played them a lot. Because I stopped playing back in regularly, I stopped playing back in, 2019. But, I always have a love for Smash, so now that I'm streaming, I'm just doing Smash Sundays.
3, 2, 1,
hey, this is your first version. You're doing good, bro. Let's keep it up. I thought that was gonna hit. What did I hit? What got you into Smash? God, you into Smash, man. You wanna switch, you're good. You get to switch too, bro. My buddy suggested it. They let me hang up and they beat my ass. Hey, that's the way to do it, man. It's like hazing, bro. Yeah, that's how you learn, bro. You get your ass beat. Okay. Ooh, nice. Oh shit. I thought I was gonna go save you if I thought you. Oh shit, nice. Oh wait, I don't need to do that. I almost. I didn't tell them to choose a main either. Other than they didn't tell me to choose a main. Corn kinda nice? Yeah, corn kinda nice, bro. They got good tilts. The recovery kinda sucks. They have a pin though. They have a pin to mix up recovery. They're pretty good. Everyone in this game is kinda fun. The ones that I least enjoy playing. But I like their games. I love Bayonetta, but I hate playing Bayonetta in this game. I don't know why, bro. They just don't make... They make sense to me, gameplay-wise, but it just doesn't translate well to... Well, it does, but I just know how to play it. I just suck. That's what I'm trying to say. I suck at... Suck at Bayonetta. You get a Switch, or if you're done, that's good too, bro. Thanks for the games. Arrow recovery is good compared to Link's. Link's alright. I feel like you gotta get better at... you had pretty good short hops. Let me try the Link, bro. You can't be... trashing on Link that much, bro. So you're just playing the wrong skin, bro. We're just playing the wrong skin, man. You gotta play this one, the secret. That is so good, trust. It can't be that. They have a good spacing. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Guts. Oh, done him by my own. Oh. Oh, I figured he doesn't have a tether, bro. He's a bit slow, yeah. Yeah, he's a bit slow. Recovery isn't that bad though. Especially if you should learn how to bomb drop recovery. So you drop the bomb and then you blow it up so it throws you up. But I don't know how to do that. I'm not a Link main. GG, man. Appreciate the games. Thank you for joining Smash Sunday, bro. Yeah, his recovery, like base recovery, is kind of bad. It's kind of predictable. You can kind of, it's not, there's not much of, you can mix it up. All right, bet. Thank you, bro. Have a good night. How did he grab you, right? Thank you for the follow, Black Hue. Ooh, nice. Oh, Huh? That was pretty cool. Oh, I should have checked that, bro. I wish he had the grapple. Yeah, honestly, if he had the grapple, that would have been... I should have kept the grapple on him. I don't know why they gave him just a grab. I'm switching back to random, though. I was doing some pretty good recovery with Link the first talk, but after that, I kind of... I was using the bomb to interrupt. Give me a sec, give me a sec. Don't start, guys. Don't start, guys. Alright, you guys are good. You guys are good to start. Thank you for waiting. Oh, shit. Black in the... in the stance? Oh, we got Palutena, bro. Is that why he chose the stage? Hey, thank you for the follow, Ghostface. I say go crazy. You're Falcon crazy, bro. The wall jumps? I'm like, I know why you chose the stage. I know why you chose the stage, bro. Combos go crazy. Mega Man! The walls and side plat.
3, 2, 1, go! Come on!
Nice tilt, nice tilt. Not the SD, bro. He said, I don't even need that start. Ah, oh. I know I can recover after you hit me, though. It wasn't the second. Captain Falcon wins. That wasn't even me killing you, bro. USD twice. Yeah, I want to do a Falcon Ditto. My Falcon ain't good, but there's nothing hyper than a Falcon Ditto. Oh no, what the fuck? Falcon. I use Captain Fabuloso. That's my dude. Ready? Captain Fabuloso. Give me that one. Give me that one. You already know what to do, bro. I would be disappointed if you don't do it, bro. I'm already spamming it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, we got the same thing. Yes, sir. Oh, that was nasty, bro. Why? Okay, let me get back on stage. I'm dead. Oh, how do you use that? It's just so effortless, you know? That's GG, bro. Oh, bro. You getting too cocky, bro. I know my Falcon sucks, but bro, wasting stocks. How does that reach? Oh my god, I didn't even capitalize. I couldn't punish that. I couldn't punish that, so. I'm dead. Oh! Oh! I got you to one star, but I think you SD'd twice. No, that was a weird death on the first one. That then you SD'd. Give it for the sauce, bro. Let me go to character action. How to play? I won't keep doing the random, bro. Are you gonna kill that player, and then I don't have ex. You gonna kill that character, and then I don't have an excuse, bro. I just gotta accept I'm bad. Thanks, appreciate it. I know I'm not. I think I'm decent. But I used to be better. I just haven't played this game in a long time. Not in a long time, like I play it every Sunday, but I used to hang out at tournaments and play tournaments. So. That's a knee. Woohoo! I went straight into that. The command grab the bat at ledge, bro. Dude, I'm switching characters like pack just can't set up, bro. My brain hurting, so I'm going back to random. There's gotta be one character that could beat you with, bro. At least get you down to the last thoughts. Ow. All the move.
Go!
killed with a simple fountain kick, bro? Long times. Run it back to you. I'm a combo guy. I hate Duck this. I hate Duck a dog, bro. He's so wacky. Like, I don't know how to do
it. 3, 2, 1, go!
Kinda like. It's like I would learn my lesson, right? Dude, I could have made it. I don't know, whenever I'm up B with Duck Hunt, I throw a dish sometimes. I hold up B, right? It's his flat. And then I guess my controller inputs it as a side B also. And then I just stop my momentum by throwing a fucking plate. I could have lived that though. I should have released that. Maybe. Such a weird hit, what the fuck was that hit? up? Yo, what's up, Smash 23?
Captain Falcon wins!
How's it going? It's going pretty good, bro. This Falcon's cracked and he's kicking my ass, but... What is this song? Yes. Let's go. Yeah, I'm just playing anime music. I just learned that anime music doesn't get copyrighted as much. What's the name? I don't know how to pronounce it, bro. Here, let me... I got you. Give me a second. Yeah. It's in me. I'll will in a sec. And... I don't know how to type katakana or hiragana on a keyboard. Oh, shit! It's in... Japanese. God damn it, bro. I'm just... I don't know about it to be cool. Shit. Here, I got you, I got you.
Captain
Falcon wins. How the fuck? Dude, my opponent's been kicking my ass, bro. There you go. There's the Spotify link, bro. I don't know what the name of the song is called. I don't read Japanese. How does Falcon kill, bro? I should always be carrying. I learned I should always be carrying a bomb with this Falcon. Thank you. That shit didn't spike, bro. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking cooked. Come on, blow up, blow up, blow up.
Captain Falcon wins.
Fuck, man. No avail, bro. I got it. Yeah, nah, whatever. Is that Splatoon in the background? Hey, Smash, do you want to join Smash 23? I have a code right there. Dude, today I'm tweaking out. If should probably take these out. Alright. Don't expect to recover with this guy. Can't stop booze. I'm gonna block my first hit. You good? Oh, I thought I could drift a little bit. Should have held him. Fucking SD on your part. About to even kill you, bro. BRB bastard. You got it, bro. Welcome to stream viewers. Why does that sound wrong in my head? Welcome to stream viewers. Welcome to viewers. I'll say that, right? Awaken Interactive. How you guys doing, chat? Welcome in. You guys are more than welcome to join the lobby if you guys are joining me. Viewers just dropped to 2. God damn. Tough guy. Back, bro. Oh, Kazuya was like my worst, bro.
3, 2, 1.
I'm getting kind of tired, so I think I'm gonna stream for 12 more minutes. I can switch characters. No, you're good, bro. Dude, I have so much delay. Oh, the double dip, bro. Nah, you get this hype, bro. I don't care again. Oh no, I should keep streaming. I'm getting tired, but usually my streams don't start getting good around like super good after a toe. I usually get a full lobby, so kinda wondering with it. I'm gonna force myself, bro. So I can't let a good draw and go to win. Oh my god, bro. What can I do? I push out. I DI out, and then I just kill myself. And then I fucking go forward, and I can't escape that, bro. Captain Falcon's just too... He's hype. Sasageo? Oh, let's go Pichu. Maybe I just need to sit up.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, how did that kill, dude? I started charging the rocket and then I just died. Oh, because the rocket gives you a little boost back. Jab at ledge kills? Then I get... I didn't... I was on your head, bro. How did your elbow hit? The damage, it goes over your head. Let's go. Welcome in, Royal. All right, I think I must keep streaming, bro. There's hella people coming. All right, not that that matters to me. I don't matter on the success on it. What's up, Royal? Welcome back, bro. I know you've been here. I remember. I had a little bit of a break from playing. Get a chance to commentate. We got Captain Falcon versus Game & Watch. Ghostface Falcon versus Mr. Game & Watch. Got him starting off on Kalos. Raptor clocks him out. Getting some good damage. Airdot is off stage. I don't know what they're trying to set up there, but he's able to still make it back on stage. on, trying to get some hits in. Oh, Kimura is kind of just playing in the air, not getting, doing good to avoid, on avoiding most of Captain Falcon's hit. 9 in the air. Oh, jab at ledge will kill, as I learned time and time again. Third hit of jab from Falco is kind of really strong, so yeah, as a, not strong as in damage wise, just as a knockback. And that ledge, as far as I've seen, it kills. Skullface getting a second stock. Royal looking a little flustered, pulls up the chair though, says take a seat. Falco does not need that seat.
And quickly says to combo, huh?
Back here. Ooh, going up far. The game watch's recovery is way too good. And then knee to the face. Knee to the face will take it out.
Captain Falcon wins!
I'm too tired of playing that level. That's how I've been tired, but that's, it's a whole nother level. Well, thank you for joining, bro. I fucking hate Steve. Like, I like them that they made it. I think they should have made it because Minecraft is, I don't like Minecraft, but it's very, it's like a staple. It's a staple of indie game. They get in the mainstream, so. But I just don't. I can't play that. I can't play this shit, bro. Landing on your feet, bro. Stocks for once. And it's automatically a cigarette. Ghostface, thank you for joining, bro. I think I'm gonna do one more game, and dude, I just can't stay up. One more game, last one, and then we'll call it a night, bro. Thank you for joining, bro. I like Rosa. Rosa's a good one to end it off. No! Luma! No! I thought I could grab onto the ledge! Or at least I could DI it. Should've held it. So cracked, bro. GG's, bro. GG's. We'll fight. We'll fight next Sunday, bro. But I'm a little more awake. But thank you. Thank you for the games. Very good. Hopefully you have a good night, day, or... Have a good one, bro. I'm gonna close out the arena before the news comes. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in to Smash Sunday. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Sorry it wasn't a long one, but dude, this music's so nice. Hold up. Alright, have a good one. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna do something new. Have a good one. Thank you.